All right, what up, guys? So we're playing on the new Rust server, and hopefully my admin stuff is not on. Yeah, I don't think it is. All right, so I have enough for a furnace, which is really good. See how these crates are looking here. I got a freaking gun. So yeah, so as you can see, the crates are significantly improved. What is this? Is this a workbench level 2? Ooh, that's good actually. Supply signals, good. Armor, I'll take that. I'll take the pistol bullets. That's the main thing, I think. And then I want to go to like the edge of the map, just somewhere chill. I can set up my base, like, down here. I have no wood to set up a base. Oh, there's a guy. Holy nuts! Okay, I haven't played this game in, like, a minute. Okay, whatever. I'll just let the guy go. This guy really trying to bow me? Headshot him. Okay, he's dead. Dude, it's been a minute since I played Rust, you guys, so bear with me here. Spawns are random, like I said, and so people can spawn literally anywhere. There could be a guy spawning down here. It's just that you can't spawn near a base. Like, if there's a base, the spawn will, like, go away. I'm just gonna make it one by one. Just... I can add on to it. I can't upgrade to high qual? Okay, I can. I'm gonna make a wooden door. And then I have a ladder hatch, actually, so I'll make a, hatch. Armored, put my auto turret down. Do I have any ammo for it? No, I have no ammo for the auto turret. But it might scare someone. So far, pretty good start. So I'm gonna put the supply signal, I'm just gonna throw it down. Basically, every airdrop has a supply signal. The thing is, the supply signals drop really, really slow. And so basically, the thought process there is that you drop a supply signal and it's gonna lure people to your area. So it's kind of risky to drop, basically. And the heli doesn't do that much damage either. Every airdrop has a supply signal, so you just want to keep dropping them and like secure your area, basically. I do have enough stone and I have enough wood to make a furnace. This is really cramped in here, but it is what it is. I need to upgrade my base to metal really badly, and I need to make a sheet metal door too. All right, well, that's smelting. I'm going to go get some more resources, and hopefully my base stays alive. What? Not hitting on the X enough? Hello? X? Yeah, I just got a lot of wood from that tree. I just got 8k wood from hitting both those trees. I'm out of frags already. Okay, let's make a sheet metal door, and then I'll go out. I'm gonna check out this debris field, and then over here there might be an airdrop or something. I don't have that good of a gun, so... Oh god. I don't want to get too close to him. I have the mid-range advantage. Oh god, he's gonna pipe me. I don't care much about the heli. Is he dead? Oh, this guy's following me. Oh, he died to the heli, I guess. Need some sulfur, some stone. Bro, there's two airdrops over there. I'm gonna go to those airdrops. This guy's had a back ban. Later, nerd. There's a guy over here. Someone's raiding right now or something. Like, I don't have much ammo and I have my metal armor. I don't really want to lose it. What the heck is that? Oh, he's waiting for this airdrop. Later, nerd. Oh, we had a lot of ammo. Two pookies, I'll take it. Okay, I'll take the supply signal. It's the main thing. Get the 200 high qual. Going back to my island, dude. I got the supply signal. That's the main thing. That's all that matters. So I can keep dropping supply signals. I'll add another door here. People have a lot of explosives on this server, so it's gonna be hard to hold this base off. I'm gonna put an auto turret down here, so when they enter, they'll get blasted. But I just don't have any freaking ammo for the turret right now. Yes. Yes, that's perfect. That's a perfect spot, dude. It's in the water, too, so all the crates are gonna be instantly lootable. In it. Oh, yeah, freaking MP49. I'll take that. Oh, a bolty. Very nice, dude. That is what I need right there. My freaking phase on, boys. I can research that too. Oh, another bolty. And some rockets, which I don't really need. Good enough though. Oh, another bolty. Okay. I'm Okay. He's using satchels? What a plebeian. I think he got through. Headshot him. Did I not kill him? Oh, there's an auto turret right there. Where'd the other guy go? I'm actually kind of low. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he got away. What the hell? Is my aim just that bad? Okay, I'm just gonna go in an airdrop and try to get some action. Holy crap, I just shredded that guy so hard. 2 HP. I double headshot him. That was actually insane. And he almost killed me too. What? He had metal armor, dude. I'm so. 3K high qual? He probably thinks I'm hacking. I need my gear. I got him. Oh, that was lucky. Oh, what the heck? He had nothing. That's actually what I was gonna do. I was gonna go out, like, pretty much naked with just some C4. No. They were. Looks like someone just called in some supply drops. Yeah, they did. Lucky, bro. Oh, I got 2 auto turrets. That's pretty big. I wonder if he picked up. He probably picked up a lot of the good stuff. Well, he was actually only looking at that for a second, then I killed him. I don't even think he got the supply signal. So, wood door? What? A wood door and a sheet metal door. Okay, I'll go through the sheet metal door, I guess. Kind of actually want to go through two ways there. Did actually half, so it's 4. I just need 4 more. It's AC4 to get through an armor door. Armor wall. Like right here, I think would be good. I'm actually pretty protected too. We're in, boys. No auto turret. Oh my god, he has so many guns. He's a rocket launcher. Why did he not put the auto turrets down? I gotta get out of here fast. Rocket launcher. No face mask. I'm dipping. 1 supply signals. I didn't even see these boxes. He's got so many auto turrets. Oh, what? This guy's a farmer, dude. No, 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 no. God, no. That is not looking good. Oh. Yes. Oh, God. No, boat. Is this it? Is this the end? No. There we go. That was like 250 or so. Oh no. I'm like 1 shot. I'm dead. So died in this guy's turret, I think. As long as I didn't die in their turret, like, the revolver guy can't loot me, so that's fine. Oh god, Jesus. Omega lol. He tried to get right- What did he do? We hit a bagger here, too. This thing is so hard to use. I'm taking out the LR. I'm just gonna insta-kill him with the LR. Good lord. That's Whippy. Oh, that's the same guy. Look at his stashes. Yep. Oh my god, we're in, boys. Do you need turrets in here? There's one right there.
How many freaking pookies you got, my friend? Oh wait, no, there's no turret, I think.
A stranger from the outside.
Oh my god, there's so many. Holy crap, a lot of high qual. 73 pookies. Okay, that was a big freaking raid. It's right behind this thing. What? They're teaming. Oh, hell no. Okay, buddy. Something tells me that was a little bit, suspicious. I'm pretty sure these guys are the same names, dude. Football is coming home, and this other guy's name is Chappie C is coming home. That's the guy that killed me. They didn't shoot each other. Like, they're right there. Oh, Jesus. He logged off. Oh, he killed himself. I couldn't ban him while he's logged on. Maybe he's blown through turrets. No, I hit him, but no! Alright, I've had enough. Get off my lawn. I've had enough, boy. Oh, I think that's it. Yeah. Oh, backwards. I think he's being sneaky. Crap. What the hell? That is a nice base. That thing looks clean, dude. It looks like something from like Warcraft 3. I really like it. It's like aesthetically pleasing, you know? That thing is looking beastly, dude. Auto turret setup, like there is no vulnerabilities here, really. All right, boys. Well, looks like I got raided.
Jeez. I think I got the turret though. I think I did. We're about to find out. I got it. Let's go. wait.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. There's gonna be a lot of changes to the Rust server. All the loot tables are gonna be completely revamped, and it's gonna be a work in progress. If you guys wanna play, hit up the Discord. From now on, the server will go up at 4 p.m. PST up till 5 p.m. PST every single day. And the main reason for that is I want people to be able to defend their bases and not be able to get offline raided. Because I offline raided a few people, and I got offline raided myself, and it was pretty lame. The server goes up Tuesday, and the main difference you'll notice is that everything is more primitive. That's all I'm gonna say. I'll see you guys then, or I'll see you guys in the next video. Check out the Discord. Peace out.